I like to just get tripped out by all the crazy things that go on.
Where else do you see such a wide variety of people who have just one great thing in common, which is they want to think freely?
So everybody's very relaxed and very friendly and very cool.
Honestly, my first year at Burning Man, which was 6 years ago, was sort of the beginning of my life change. We, you know, essentially achieved the American dream. We have a big, beautiful house in suburbia and lots of nice toys.
Not a really happy person. I think that he was frustrated, and a lot of his frustrations he probably took out on me. He had no passion at all in his work.
You know, I started off my life as a sort of rebellious musician type. It didn't matter to me that I was starving and had no money as long as I was playing music, which I was, and I had a great time. You know, I was lucky or unlucky enough, depending on how you look at it, to stumble into a situation where I made a reasonable amount of money. And my priorities became very materialistic and mechanical, and I started to live my life for what I was able to acquire, and it didn't make me happy. I was sitting on the sofa watching a television program about homeless people living in cities made out of old refrigerator and shipping boxes. And I sort of had a moment of indignation where the thought occurred to me that if people have to live in boxes, somebody should at least invent a better box. Might actually be a structure that gave them some sense of protection from the elements and some sense of dignity. For the past 20 years, I've been a fan of Buckminster Fuller and love to make different models using different size triangles and different frequency domes. For some reason, what popped into my head was the symbol where you have the interlocking, I don't have a third arm, but you know, it's the interlocking wrists and hands. That just popped into my head, and I thought, okay, that's what it has to be. It has to be that triad of interlocking members. So you can see how this one panel part here is one third of the structural panel unit, which is a triangle. And each triangle has a sort of a flap on each end. So every triangle ends up with three of these flaps. So when the triangles go together, they interlock, just sort of tab and slot. Corrugated paperboard in itself is actually a really great material. It's very inexpensive and it's very strong as long as it's dry. There's not a zillion different parts that need to be color-coded. The instructions don't need to be complicated. It's essentially a stack of a single part. It only goes together one way.
What I like about it is, it's like if you know how to fold a box, you know how to put this together, because it just naturally goes and folds, and all of a sudden you know that when you hit this tab, this naturally goes right inside.
for whatever reason, life has allowed me to stumble onto something really beautiful. Place to try an experimental shelter. The environment is very extreme, and if the shelter is comfortable out here, it's going to be comfortable pretty much anywhere.
In the desert, they're just fantastic because they're windproof and rainproof.
I slept in one last night and it was very cool this morning.
Yeah, so. It was wonderful.
The original motivation to design this whole thing was to help people. I haven't really helped anybody yet. I mean, honestly, it's sort of a moral milestone I have to say, okay, I designed this, I made it, and here it is, it solves somebody's problem.
I think we should keep going on the gorge.
You like it down there?
Yes.
Okay.
And let's go farther this way. And
so we've sold our house, and we're searching for 5 to 50 acres, somewhere where we can build a sustainable, smaller, much more sane house. My real dream is to create a little village of pods and trying to live a different lifestyle. I found myself coming full circle to the way I, started out my life, which is making decisions not based on logic, but based on heart. I feel like I'm trying to do something positive in the world as opposed to just working for a paycheck.